Hello and welcome to the Mattniverse. Today we're going to further explore Rain's Game of Thrones. We're going to probably try this one last time to see if we can get any farther than what we've done before. I did play one, but then I forgot Bandicam wasn't recording. So I played about 20 minutes before I figured that out. Just took way too long. And I still didn't get that far. I tried Daenerys. She died in like 14 days, so she lasted a little bit longer than before. And then I think I tried good old Jon here, and I don't think he lasted that long either. I don't know, for some reason I can't seem to get as far as I want, but to at least unlock new people would be nice. But we'll try it again, probably for the last time. So I guess we'll go with Daenerys again. We'll see how long this works. Whispering, Your Highness, I would like to talk to you. Not here. Step this way, if you please. Follow, I have nothing to hide. Sure. Bribe, secrets, or tavern? Let's try secrets. A foul enough secret can undo even a high septon. Let me use what I know against him. Do it. No. Sure. The faith of the Seven is strong in the heart of Westeros. It's a new era of purity and chastity. Yes? Arrest this man. Yes? Alright. Faith militant. The resources of Fae has led to volatility. You see greater impacts. Oh, jeez. Again with that. That's happened before. But, I don't know. Forgot to take that off. I don't really need that. Red priests fight with the Faith militant in sacred spaces. It's a holy war. I will disarm them. It's a holy war? Okay, that's going too high. The religious conflict can only escalate, with weaponry on both sides growing in scale. What would you like for your repast? The heck is a repast? Sausages? Nothing. Sausages? Okay. Dornish bandits are attacking supply convoys from High Garden. King's Landing needs those provisions. Attack Dorne. Are you certain? Attack Dorne? Oh god. As you know, there's no love lost between me and my family, so heed my advice here. Don't poke the lion. You're right. It's their own doing. You're right. We have urgent items to discuss during the small council if you wish to join us. Yes? No, thank you. Sure. Diplomacy, projects, whispers, leave. Let's try projects. You wish to talk about your projects for the capital? Let's see. Forget it. Yeah, why not? Great Sept, Tourney, Brothel. Again with the brothels, huh? Tourney? The kingdom is falling from the War of the Five Kings directly into winter. Give your people a distraction. A grand tourney, for example. Do it. Forget it. I don't know what this does, but sure. The jousting lists are open. Would you like a refreshment while the men are eviscerating each other? Sure. Now we gotta go back here again. I did this once, but yeah. Which of the jousting knights will receive your blessing, my lady? Sir Grayson the Fair or Sir Hawthorne the Pious, yeah. Grayson, Hawthorne. Hawthorne. The joust is a draw. Clumsy business. My queen, will the crown furnish some consolation desserts to all the guests? Of course. No, tight timings. Kinda. Alright. Didn't waste that much, okay. And now, let us have a song. Which song will your grace bid us to play? A cheerful tune? A mournful tune. What a mournful tune. The bards played The Rains of Castamere. Turns out it's the only song they know. Oh, okay. I feel new hope for the future, and vigorous loyalty to my queen. Let my house swear loyalty to yours until death. Thank you. No need. Thank you? And back in the throne room. Okay. The faith of the Seven is as strong as ever, and they want you gone. The Septons hired an assassin, me, Valar Morgulis. Okay. What? What? Oh, yep. a new destiny. The faceless man doesn't seem to move an inch, yet you see your own heart torn from your chest. And apparently torn in two. Yeah, I wasn't watching my faith. My faith killed me. Again. It always happens that way, too. See, she didn't even last that long. The Queen Daenerys just does not last that long. Like, ever. Let's try, Jon Snow here. Maybe he might fare a bit better. And he's got this, this thing. So he's got the King Crow and In the Eyes. No one will doubt your authority or your honor, even if you're poured as powerful as possible. Okay, that's good. John, I came as soon as I heard. You're the king now? Yes. I wish I wasn't. Yes. He darkens. I heard the news from the north. So many dead. We will fight. We will defend ourselves. Always go with the fighting option. Always, just to see what happens. If anyone can do it, it's you, John. How can I be of service? Be my hand. Just stay around. Be my hand, sure. What sort of pie should I make for your armies, my liege? The popular lamprey pie or the strong Dothraki blood pie? Blood pie, lamprey. Blood pie, lamprey. Go blood pie. The little man wants to make pie with Dothraki. We will not be eaten. We will eat him instead. I don't think he meant a bon appetit. I don't think he meant that. Apparently I made Dothraki pie. Oh boy, okay. The most beautiful cape I've ever seen arrived this morning. A gift for you. Would you like to try it on? Yes, no. Sure, why not? Always need a good cape, don't you? The Unsullied are godless killers. They need spiritual guidance. Allow me to provide it. Yes, no. You're shifting your eyes quite a bit there. I don't know. Then when you hold them still, then they don't really move. No, he shifts his eyes. I guess, yes. If you marry Daenerys, your dynasty will become the most powerful in the history of the Seven Kingdoms and beyond. I plan to ask her. I can't. Yeah, sure. Why not? Dorne is ravaging our lands. We request your support. Yes. Call your banners. Sure. The Dothraki won't pay for their food, wine, or women. I am not their slave. They have to pay their due. Oh yeah, of course. What is pay? We take what we catch on a horse. The rules are different here. I will pay. No, the rules are different. Can't take that. Would you like to join the small council? Anything in particular you'd like to discuss? Sure. Let's try diplomacy. Certainly, we could review our strategic plans, if you would allow me. Sure. Mardol, Greyjoy, or Dothraki again? Let's try Mardol. We will avenge our family by wiping our feet on your backs. Okay, King's Landing will burn. You will all burn. You can't afford it. What about a trial by combat? Sure. Fuming and restless. To fall like Auburn into another one of your traps? No. This time you will all suffer the sting of the Sand Snakes. You are beautiful. Okay. Laughing and merry. You are an adorable little lamb waiting fervently to have your throat cut. Oh, wait. You. Wait. She stormed out. What should we do about Dorne? Offer them money. Divert their attention. You give Dorne the opportunity to attack the Lannisters at the same time as you send them what was left of Alaria and the Mountain. You sign a peace treaty shortly after. There are some fine strong horses in this land. We will have them. Yes, not all of them. Not all of them. Disease has destroyed my hops. I need money to replant. Sure. Why not? It doesn't take that much, I suppose. We'll go for it. The Lannisters have betrayed us. They killed the whole company. This is war. Send the army, defend the capital. Send the army. May I speak freely? I don't know. Should you? I don't know, usually when people say that, they always got something on their mind. I mean, I guess. Why not? Your position here is precarious indeed. It would be best if you returned to the north. You're right. Now. The newly fledged ravens are uncommonly intelligent. I wonder how this could help us. Ask the Citadel. Ask the ravens. Ha! Okay. Ask the Citadel. Whispering. Your Highness, I would like to talk to you. Not here. Step this way, if you please. I have nothing to hide. Another small council starts. Do you wish to attend? Eh, why not? Let's try some more whispers. Of course. Although we should talk in a more convenient or confidential setting. Will you follow me? Sure. Bribe secrets, tavern. Try secrets. A foul enough secret can undo even a high septon. Yes, you said this before. That's a bit too much. Gilly has been taken by Lannister soldiers. They stormed through the Mudgate and took hostages at the hospital. I will pay. Let me talk to them. Don't do that. Heroes are of fairy tales. How many more Starks need beheading before you understand? You're right. You're wrong. You're wrong. You try to talk to the Red Cloaks, but the only answer you receive is the quarrel of an arbalest. Okay. You're only slightly injured. The hospital is razed the following night. Gilly is nowhere to be seen. We Dornish people are nothing if not honest. We would never use stealth or trickery to undermine you. I have no doubt. Should we bet? I don't know if that's such a good idea. I probably don't have much money to do that. I have no doubt. Sir Boros Blount and Sir Osmond Kettleback have been found skewered outside the brothel. Reinforce the patrols. Close the brothels. There we go. I received a disturbing message from Dorn. The water gardens have been pillaged by a band of pirates from Lys. Carry on. Not interested. Sure. A Captain Sallardhorn San has declared himself Lord of Sunspear and Prince of Dorn. This is not good news. Send an emissary? Could Alaria help? She's mad with grief. The death of Oberyn and the Sand Snakes have ruined her. I trust her. Leave her alone. Yeah, why not? High Garden is richer than ever. It attracts unwanted attention from House Tyrell's former bannermen. Who could I send? Don't do anything. Yeah, who? Lord Tyrion, Jared Schooner, or Lord Ryland? I don't know. Let's go with Tyrion. Why do I have the faintly sneaking suspicion you want me gone? You must go. No, wait. Let's try Lord Ryland. At your command. Good. I'm glad that he follows that. Someone doesn't. Someone had to question it. Sir Island Payne has been assassinated. There must be a traitor among Cersei Lannister's cronies. Ignore it. Okay, that's not good. I received ingredients from afar. Would you like expensive pastries from Pantos or Licentius black sausage from Lys? I'm gonna go with the sausages, because yeah, I can't take the expensive stuff. I'm pretty low on money as is. May the mother fill you with mercy, my king. And the warrior fill you with rage. Why do you need my mercy? Why do you? Yeah, that lowered religion down a lot. I mean, that gives me more chance, but my money's pretty low. A septon has been spotted with a courtesan and a rather irreligious prostration. Yeah. Should we accidentally reveal this? Yes? No? No. The heir of House Tallhard has started flailing peasants who aren't paling their tithe. You must not allow this. I will correct them. I won't interfere. I don't know what all that's gonna do. Okay, good. We're constantly harassed by pirates and ironborn. We have to build a flotilla? Okay. Yes, no. No. Yes, I should have went with yes. A pilgrim of the Seven was killed by mercenaries on his way to the capital. Will you make restitution to his family? No. I don't have enough money to do restitution. That ain't happening. We need to make more swords and daggers, but the blacksmiths of the Street of Steel are too expensive. I will pay the price. I will control the price. Yeah, let's do that, since I can do that. The young of the city are wastrels? They must learn the Seven. Yes, no. Sure, why not? My little birds are of a great use to the crown. Yes, no. Okay. My little birds tell me that the Lord of Light's followers have taken root in the city. They believe you are the chosen one. Let them. Unacceptable. Why? Because I'm a chosen one? I mean, I'm John the Cook here. Come on. Of course I am. This is weird. Why am I John the Cook? People are whispering about you. They say you're not decisive enough to rule. Is this better? I try my best. That didn't work at all. I should not have done that. As the Grand Maester, I can lead the work of all the maesters of the realm. What should they work on? Let's see. Engineer, gather, study, or write? How about gather? Gather money for the treasury? Yes, please. The raven is white and bears no message. Feed it, kill it. Feed it. Art and music are flourishing amongst the youth. It must be the sense of impending doom. Organize a festival. Make them dig laterans. Okay. With winter falling on the kingdom, heretical worship of the old gods returns. You must denounce it before it is too late. Yes. No. Yes. Okay. You must show your couriers what they mean to you. May I prepare a feast the likes of which has never seen? What is the menu? No. What is the menu? They will want roast boar and lemon cakes. Boring. Let me try something more ambitious. Ripe pork and jellied calf brains. That just sounds gross. With boar, I guess. Your Grace, the office of the Hand of the King has been empty for too many moons. Would you like to appoint a new hand? No. Anarchy. Without a hand to support you in the affairs of state, decisions surrounding your power have a greater impact. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. Keep in mind, the Iron Bank doesn't bet on the losing side. Do you know how easy it is to find new predators to the Iron Throne? I'll be strong. Watch yourself. Our effort to contain the threat from the north is not enough. Who should we request help from? Let's see. Highgard, Second Sons, or Old Town? Highgarden. Second Sons. Mobilis, the Second Sons. Yeah, sure. How are we supposed to kill an enemy that cannot die? Dragon glass? Prayers? Oh, I bet they would like that, wouldn't they? Prayers. Yeah, I kind of figured. I cannot buy Arbor wine anymore. Some items are very hard to find, even when you're rich. I'll address it. Drink water. Drink water. Yeah. I mean, it's supposed to help you. Drink more water, you know? I can't do much here. I'm kind of tapped out myself. My money is pretty low. You want to keep an eye on the major houses? Appoint them into offices close by and make them pay for the honor. Yes. No. Yeah. We don't have enough silver to mint coins. How about a system of paper tokens? Sure. Do you know the meaning of this metal? He shows you a shining link amongst the 12 links of his chain. It's gold. It's iron. It's hard to tell. I'm gonna go with it's gold. It's Valerian steel. It means I have knowledge of the higher mysteries. Magic and... The master looks at you intently but doesn't say anything. Yeah. Whispering, Your Highness, I would like to talk to you, but not here. Again. Sure. Let's talk about some tavern. Where is this disguise? And I will take you out among the people in secret, so you might meet them. Yeah, sure. That sounds like a good idea. Concealed under dirty rags, smelling of dead things, that's probably not a good thing, you exit the Red Keep by a forgotten postern gate, ignored by all, you enter a dank tavern near the city walls. Okay. Welcome to my humble establishment, Prince. What'll it be? Ale, pie, or both? I know you. Both. Oi, what are you looking at, you dirty toe rag? You want me to punch you? Just try. No. Threatening drunkards surround you. You stagger on your feet, not quite sure how to react. Talk to him, insult him, flatter her, or punch him. Punch him. The nobleman's nose bleeds a little. He wails and runs out of the room. Punch him. As you throw your punch, you remember too late the adage. Never attack an armored man bare-fisted. Talk to him? That didn't work. The tavern begins to blur. Shouts ring out and furniture breaks. Your vision swims and... You wake up the following morning with a terrible headache, and it seems your drinking companions left you a small gift. Do you want it? Sure. I want a tavern brawl. Sweet. Thank you. You were right. Winter was coming. Now it's here. So you, so can I tell you? So can you tell me something new? Sure. The Winter Walkers have breached the wall of East Watch. You must gather the small council right away. Sure. See, the Red Keep is rustling with anxious whispers as you head to the map room. A painter just finished the advance of the White Walkers. Okay. The White Walkers seem animated by an insatiable urge to kill. If only we knew why. Good question. I will not ask them. Question? Oh jeez, it's going way too low. The Army of the Dead is now gathered in the Neck. The North is lost. All is lost. Retreats. Yeah. You feel a hand as cold as death against your heart, and then the beating stops. Yeah. Aw, same thing happened to John, too. Man. It only lasted 2 days longer than Tyrion, but the same thing happened. Still never unlocked anyone else. So, yeah, that'll probably be it for this one. I can't seem to get any farther in unlocking more people. I mean, it kind of is just a guessing game because no one really can see what way the effects will take. So I don't know if it's going to go up or down in some cases. So it's hard to really say. 40 days isn't probably that bad, but if I can't get any further or unlock new people, yeah, it's just not going to work that well. I'm probably going to keep playing this game and nothing else is going to happen. I'm just going to keep dying in different ways. But what can you do? So, I don't know. I tried. It just wasn't going to work. So, thank you for joining me for this adventure. I'll see you guys for another adventure. Bye.